What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Pixelmon Single Player. So, this was meant to be another daily episode, but I'm afraid we hit the like goal on the adventure episode first. And if you guys don't know, my sort of unofficial schedule at the moment is 2 videos every day throughout the week and then 3 videos every day on the weekend. So, we've already got those. Oh, is that a... Wow, is that a pygmy Dratini or his head's just in the sand? Okay, his head's just in the sand. Well, that's a pretty good pull straight out. We get some more diamonds, because if you guys don't know, last episode we found the end portal, and we'll take it on eventually, actually, because might as well just for the crack. So we're going to do that at one point or another. So that's going to be fun. Get some good levels off that, get some good enchants. So we need some diamond armor for that. So this is a little sort of side quest to do. Definitely hunt down those Dratinis when we get them. How many diamonds did I get? I had 6 on me. Yeah, I got 1 diamond. Alright, so yeah, I got a really good episode planned for today. If you guys remember last episode, we went for a little bit of a fossil hunt. Very unsuccessful, but halfway through I had the amazing idea of... Wow, look at that Electrode. Of getting TNT and just absolutely bombing the place. So that's going to happen this episode. But before I start off, I think I've already addressed that this isn't going to be the daily one because of that. But hopefully... on the day after this is uploaded, we can get another daily episode. So if we hit that like goal of 1500, we'll definitely have another episode up the next day as well. Wow, what's over there? That reminds me, guys. That's right. I forgot everyone wants to say it. Look at that. Control. And you know what that means? That means I installed Optifine. So I found a compatible version of Optifine. It's the latest 162 HD one. It's like the ultra one, apparently. It looks so cool. Like, everything looks cool far away. So I do like it. The only problem is that it's not compatible with shaders, so I have to switch my mods around every time, but it's still good. Now I'm actually going to take this guy on because we need gunpowder. I mean, I think I've got all the TNT from all of the pyramids we found in the last couple, I guess since the start of the series. So we'll go through, because I do remember mining most of it. Because at one point I was like, ugh, I didn't even need it. Why should I get it? I hope it's in here somewhere. Oh, no. Is that gunpowder? Okay, let's get the gunpowder anyway, because we'll be using that. There's more in here. See, I do kill quite a lot of Voltorbs. There's gunpowder in here. I might have skipped the TNT. Everything looks the same in this texture pack. None in there either. Must be over here. There's 9. Alright, sweet. More of that. And in here. Alright, okay, I found more than that, so you, I have an efficiency one. I have 2 efficiency one picks. Wow, I'm stocking up. I've got enough for full diamond now. That's awesome. In fact, I'm going to put that on just to prevent me from dying. But I don't want to wear it at the same time, so... like, because then I don't get to see my cool skin. Oh, but it's... No, actually, yeah, I don't want to put it on. Because, like, it's like, it takes over my skin completely in this texture pack. So I'll just have the shoes for now. when I put it all on, it looks so weird. You can't even see my skin. So I'm just going to have the shoes because they look cool. Oh, I love these shoes. All right. So yeah, actually, should we do a little bit of an enchant? Oh, actually, yeah, it's actually really important to get the enchant because then we can get feather falling. So actually, we're going to do that. So, should we get these ones and put feathers on them and try to get that one enchanted instead? May have just wasted some diamonds. I think it's this and then that and that. Oh, I forget how it works. I think I needed iron or something. Oh, I hate the particle effects it brings up anyway, so let's not do it. Yeah, let's enchant these shoes. The particle effects it brings off is just not worth it. So, yeah, 3 will do. Protection 1. I mean, it's cool and all, but I wanted feather falling. Alrighty, anyway. Let's get some sand going so we can make more TNT. And I think there's like a pyramid over there. We can take that down. I haven't activated Pokemon to like trading Evos to evolve at level 50 yet. Still got to do that. But let's just take these down for the gunpowder. Very handy indeed. All right, let's get some of this. Well, that's a lot. Am I running like a fortune thing? Is that a... No, feathers. Don't need feathers. Alright, Noomals. Look how quickly it picks these guys up. It's crazy. It's actually crazy how quick this thing is. You guys are all gonna... I don't want to let them just sit there. Oh, that's for another reason. It looks like grass is, like, slower than dirt to pick up. It's quite annoying, really. But, yeah. Anyway, let's, I hate water that's not... Oh, whoops, a little bit of a lag spike there. Wouldn't expect that with Optifine, to be honest. Let's just take these guys down quickly enough. In the... They're just so dead. Yep, they're gone. Okay. Oh, a mount. Damn. Alright. Let's try and get some more grass. I really want to get down to doing some fossil mining with TNT. It's going to be so fun. I think I've announced that's what we're doing. I also want to keep an eye out for the... Okay, so there's a couple things we got to keep out for as goals. Like, we need to try and get, like, a good way of getting levels. So, I think a good way of getting levels is to just go for a good mine run, I guess. Okay, so that's that. Alrighty. Now, gonna get on my flying Pokemon. And they're gonna take me to this... I know there's a pyramid over here. I just want to see if I've raided it. Because if I haven't raided it, that... Oh, wow, there's a little Magikarp down there. No bosses. I don't think I found a boss last episode, so... Might have found a blue one, actually, so keep an eye out, definitely. Okay, here's a pyramid. Let's just see if I've taken the TNT or if I just couldn't be bothered with it, because that's quite the likely case. All right. It's been raided. No, I haven't. All right. Sweetness. So there's more for me. Give it to me, TNT. All right, that's more mining we can do later. Now I made some stairs here, yeah. Thank God I did that, actually. It's really convenient. now, sand was the other thing we needed to get. So we'll go get that. Ugh, come on, let me out. Alright. And then, bang, bang, bang. There you go. Alrighty, out we go. And let's get back on Scyther. Alright. Oh, let's just... Why didn't I dig for sand in here, man? There's just sand for days. And then I'll get a working bench out. And then I'll just, look how quickly it just melds through the sand. Oh, it just slices and dices it so quickly. Why can't it do this to gravel? But seriously, I got the best, probably one of the best enchants I've ever had in Minecraft on this thing. All right, that's enough of that. Let's go get more of this. I got a decent axe too. No, I hate floating trees. So let's get all the wood. Can't have floating trees. Oh, it looks like we're having a floating tree. Yep, floating tree for days. I'm a cruel person. Alright. Oh, I didn't even need that. I had enough to make one anyway. Oh, well. It's getting dark, too. Alright, so let's make more of this TNT. So, it requires the four parts of it, if I remember. And then the rest is up to this guy. Alrighty. Yep. More of that, and one more. Alright, so we're up to 27 TNTs. That's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. So what we're going to do is we're going to go home, rest up, and then we're going to go find a cave far away. Is that a Red Boss Magikarp? Don't think it is. We'll just... Oh, Dratini! Oh, that's two Dratinis this episode. Not bad at all. Okay, let's get the diamonds from you. Oh. Alright, there we go. Aura Beam. How many are you going to give me? Is that one? Oh, it's more than one. Hell yeah. This is sweetness. I don't know how many I got then. I had 25 minus 2, minus 4. I had 21, and now I have 24. So, 3 diamonds. That's sick. Getting real lucky on those. Normally never find Dratinis. Alrighty. Oh, there's a Flygon to train on. Let's get... You can't pass up good XP like this. Because I want to get that move on the damn Cloyster already. Alright. Aura Beam. Oh, I should have done Blizzard. Damn it. Alright. Blizzard. Go. Got him. Oh, yeah. And Kadabra's wearing the thing as well. So that'll help out as well. Alrighty. Keeping an eye out on Pokemons. While I go back. And then we rest up. Oh, it's Charmeleon. Oh, I thought that Arbok was another Dratini. I was like, huh? Oh, right. I'm trying to send out Cloyster. I was pressing R. My bad. All right. Inside we go. And then... Tree there. Yep, so outside. Then we're going to fly away for just a little bit. Oh, we also need to keep an eye out on the good old Abras and Kadabras. When I see one, kill one. Now, I heard one teleport. I think it was back out here. There it is. I heard it teleport. There's a Raichu. Alright, so you're dead, and I'm going to get the Ender Pearls off you. Nope, the grass is good. Oh, you are a rat bag. Wow, you teleported ages away. Mine now. We attack. Oh, and there's a Voltorb over there as well. There we go, Ender Pearls. Alright. No. Yes, I'm versing the Voltorb. Alright, wing attack on you as well. Sweet. Getting that gunpowder. Just in case it's successful and then we want to get more later to go back for another trip. But anyway, back on the old slashes. Still... Is that a witch? No, it's a villager. Yeah, so still want to keep an eye out for that one Eevee we're looking for. He's the special one. Special Eevee. Mini Eevee hunt? No, this might be a bit of a long episode. We still haven't even gone for the old fossil dig yet. Would like to get that Eevee, just want to get him out of the game, you know? Just, he'll be sweet from then on. Haunters. Alright, Primeapes. I keep coming back here. We're just going to dig a little bit until I find a good opening. Preferably in the forest, just in case. Alright, here we go. Here we go. This is decent. It's a Voltorb, I can't be stuffed killing it, though. Oh, I need to eat up. Who cares, though, because I got my shoes. Alrighty, down we go. Torches, check. Wait, let's just empty a bit of trash out here. A little bit of trash repair, so get rid of that. Get rid of that. And we'll keep the rest. Alright, let's go. So we're not in the level. Oh, I need a way to detonate this TNT. Redstone torches would be the easiest. Or I could go with the lever. I think I don't want to go back. So until I dig enough to get redstone, it's cobblestone levers. It's just gonna how it's gonna go for the time being. Buttons, no buttons require more. So okay, let's find a level where we actually need to. Actually, can't score a fossil. That's too low. Too high. Too high. Okay. Dead Zubats. Down we go. Let's go lower. Lower. Oh, dead end. Are you kidding me? Alright, well, you're not taking my torches. They're mine. Probably should leave them there just to signify that I've already been down this route. Alright, looks like we're going down here anyway. Oh, yes. Don't dead end. Damn it! I just absolutely slice and dice this. Sometimes it leads out to the other side. Sometimes it does. Most times it doesn't. God, I can't believe how good that spade is, really. It's so good. I wish I had that in a pick. I don't think my pick's that bad, to be honest. What's it got? Oh, yeah, it's bad. It's bad. Oh, I dropped my lever. All right, I don't want a mushroom. Damn it. All right, so I've already been down there. This is a dud cave. This is a dud. Oh, right down here. Here we go. This is dropping. Keep dropping, baby. Oh, don't make me come back up and don't be a dead end. Is that a dead end? Grrr. Dead ends for days. All right, out of here. Out. There's another side to this cave. I wasted a bunch of torches. Get out of here. All right. There's another cave down here. Which way should we go? Left. That's a flat dead end. God, what a horrible cave to pick. Wow. Okay. Well, that's not a... I still hear that... Oh, it's Electrode this time. Alright, well, it's your unlucky day. It's a shame I don't have any good Pokemon to... I hope a Blizzard will one hit him. Please one hit. Dang it, I knew it was going to do, like, just enough not to kill him. Where'd he go? He was around here. There we go, there it is. Alright, so back on we go with the Slasher to try and find a reasonable place to do this. I'm just really interested to see if it'll work, to be honest. Sort of just don't even want to go near the jungle because, like I said, I want Mew to be last. And I don't want to have to ignore Mew, but if I have to, I will. Nah, I'd probably just catch it. What was it, a Voltorb or a Pokeloot? Alright, anyway. So that's where we found the end portal and that's where we found all those last time. Let's just extend ourselves out a little bit. A little bit this way. All right, that looks like a crevasse. That's good enough for me. Let's go. And it's useless. Strike again. I tell you. God, all right. A decent cave, come on. Give me a decent cave. Anything, just give it to me. Is there a boss seal down there? No, just dugongs taking damage. Lots of seals and dugongs. So many seals and dugongs. Alrighty, back out here. Weaving through the trees, just like a scythe does. Oh, is that a... Oh, wow, let's go under it. Whee! Oh, I missed it. Oh, yeah, yay, whee! Oh, wow, this is cool! This is a sick Forest Hills biome. Let's go through here. Oh, that... Oh, 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 is that a shiny? Oh, 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 I thought it was a shiny at first. I was like, oh my god. I feel like a Landcraft because if you guys don't know, on the adventure server, they actually killed one because they thought it was a yellow boss. But God, I thought I'd found myself a shiny and I was just beside myself. At first, I thought it was a Zapdos. I was like, holy crap, not a Zapdos. But anyway, let's take this guy on. Hopefully, Moonstone. Come on, Moonstone. Wow. One bang for days. Can I be- oh, here we go. Thunder. Discharge will wreck you. Alright. Oh, look at that loot everywhere. Choice band. I don't see what I want. I don't see a moonstone. GG. Dang it. Alright, let's put the choice band on you, because you're a physical attack. Let's get rid of some trash here. Power belt. We're just going to put these on to save space. Shadow ball's good. Wide guard's horrible. Wow, I got two of them. We got anything else we're missing here? Nah, that guy's is a pinata. Did you see it explode? Normally, like, when you go through a couple rounds of combat, he gets higher up in the air. But because I one-banged him, he was not too high up the air, so he didn't get too high. Because you want to just get him real high up and then just get him to explode. But, bit of a letdown, you know, like, shiny's what I really wanted, but I guess I'll take that. Now, if I could find a Pokemon Center before I started this dig, that'd be great, because Cloyster got one-banged, and he's like a nice type, and they're all rock types down there. Plus, Golbat won't have much of an edge. So let's just get the item. God, why are these apples on the trees? I don't get it. All right, sweet, sweet. We found a... Found a heal station to heal. And we're just going to do a quick little heal. Oh, there's an ocean biome out there. Oh, it's pretty cool. I love myself some ocean biomes. Alright. The heal it is. Dun, 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 dun. Heal, heal, heal. And... Come on. Okay, we're out. Anyway, we're out of there. Let's go get ourselves... some fossils. TNT mining. I want to do this. Let's break me in. Oh, you! I thought that was pokey loot. Thought you were a red boss too there, Rapidash. Alrighty. Let's get nice and high. Try and find a little... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's just go down with Scyther. Okay. Let me just go down just so I can fly out easy if it's a fail. It looks legit. Okay, I'm getting off. Okay, it's legit. It's legit. Okay, here we go. Operation Fossil Hunt is go. Now, this could be a fossil up there. It's within the level. Now, piss off water. I'm trying to do a fossil hunt. Alright. So, it has to be up in there somewhere. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to test the... Oh, damn, I can't get it in there. I should put it there and then knock underneath. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to... get this TNT, and I'm going to put it... I'm going to try and... Yeah, I'm going to do the old Brock... They're all break in place. Apparently, that's not a thing. Okay. And then I'm going to... And run. There we go. Now, the only downside of this is that I could break a fossil. That could really happen, couldn't it? That's the only bad thing about this, is that I could... potentially just absolutely wreck a fossil. No, not the levers. I need the levers. There we go. I'm going to leave this as a dud for now, just because I want to leave this place. Oh, I broke into another cabin. Weird. Alright, let's continue the main place. Get away from all this water. It's pissing me off. Alright, we're away from the water. I see a gravel patch. Let's hit it. Alrighty. Let's go. Let's take that. I don't want to waste these leathers. Oh, wow. I still took damage from that. Alrighty. I'm going to give it another one. Didn't look too great. Let's get it and run. Holy crap, I went down to 3 hearts somehow. Gotta be sure I get away from these things. Okay, safe to assume there was either a fossil there and now it is broken because we've just absolutely blown the joint. I do like this fossil strategy. What do you guys think in the comments, like, just from what you're seeing right now? Do you think it's a good strategy or do you think it's a waste of time? I think it's personally, I mean, when you get sick of just digging the same, oh crap, run. Just because that was so damaging before. Alright, now, yeah, I mean, it'd be cool if I found a fossil. Oh, I thought you were a fossil. You troll. Troll? Okay, let's just go through here. No fossils. Broke into another cabin. I mean, might be good to get a little bit deeper too. What's that? Is that a Golbat? Damn it, this is why I wanted the other one. Alright, let's go, Sparky. Clear the way. With a little thunder shock. There we go. Alrighty. This way, this way. Here we go. Now, this one's already starting to fall down, so I'm, just to make things easier, I'm not going to get that one. He's dead. That's a lever down. I could just make more. Am I kidding? Alrighty, let's see what we got here. Nothing much at all. It completely demolishes the things, but we won't know if we break a fossil until we break one. Alright, let's go here. I'm going to make more while I break that one, actually. Alright, let's get rid of that wood stack. Let's make cobblestone. Oh, I need to make a couple. Oh, I can make wood buttons? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, let's just make wood buttons. Alright, I need to get rid of something. Let's get rid of the iron, the gravel, a little bit of sand. Alright, this and the levers. I mean, like, we don't need them. Oh, I'll keep them just in case. So that's how this is going to work. We're just going to press it and then run. Anything here? It's nothing. I want to get through there, damn it. Alright. I feel like we will destroy the... Unless the fossil has like a resistance to blowing up stuff. That would be cool. Alright, here we go. Beep! God, I love doing this. It's so great. It's just great fun. Plus, I'm searching for fossils. So, it's... I'm getting stuff done, you know? Alright, let's go through here. See what we got with us. Doesn't look good. Putting another one in here, actually. You ain't making me mine. Uh-uh. Not happening. Boom. Alrighty, there we go. So I can search through another 19 patches that I find. So either I will break one or I will find one. Hopefully find one. I mean, I should probably do a test, but I don't want to do it like mid-recording to see if it actually does like matter a lot. But like matter as in like, will it break it or does it have a resistance? I have a feeling it would just break it, but it might expose it. And there's like I think it's like a 20% chance you get the resource anyway. So who knows? Let's check these little bits. Could still be something lying around in here. Oh, we found a way into here. Well, that's nice and cool, isn't it? In fact, not even cooler. Breaking in. God, I love it. Boom. Alright, so it looks like it came into another gravel patch. Which was actually up there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that there and boom. Having too much fun, I tell ya. Alrighty. No fossils to be found. Right, guys, I'm going to do a quick test here. Like, I'm sorry if you guys... you guys should be fine with this. I just want to do a quick test. I just want to see if, like, it will break it. So what I'm going to do is... I'm in a game mode here. I'm going to spawn a couple of just fossil blocks. Of course, open LAN, allow cheats on. Let's put that away. All right. This is just a test. Oh, did that not work? All right. So let's go fossil. Let's encase it. I just want to see if it will at least drop it. You know what I mean? So let's put that away. Put that there. I guess I'll use a lever for this one, I guess. All right, so let's go out of game mode. Let's test this right now. Oh, snap, run away. It'd be really cool if it had a resistance. All right, so it doesn't have a resistance, but it still has a chance out of the 8 I put around, 2 survived. So, I mean, yeah, it works, but not really. So I'm just going to burn these fossils here because illegitimate. So, I mean, we are running a risk. I think I should use it on the outside. Here we go. Perfect. Yeah, use it on the outside, I reckon. Ugh, what am I doing? On the outside for now, I guess. To try and make sure I don't break too much. You know, I'm just going to do this the whole episode, and I bet you at least once I've broken a fossil. Like, it's just, that's going to happen. And I'm running out of TNT quick, too. Mainly because I'm using it on stupid things, like doubling up on things when I should just be using them to open up. But, okay, well, that definitely didn't... It's going to be the best if I destroy a pack and then there's just a fossil inside there for me. Like, there's just a fossil on the ground. Like, it broke it, but it didn't destroy it. And it looks like the odds aren't in our not in our favor with that sort of stuff. Guess I've already broken this. What's that? Oh, it's the sand blocks I dropped ages ago. This way. Looks like we haven't been here yet. Jokes. Destruction. More destruction. Oh, hello. Oh, this is where we came in. Derp. Derp, 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 derp. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, nice and dark. Nice and dark. Alrighty, no dead ends, please. Oh, dead end with this. That's fine with me. Alright, here we go. Let's throw this away. Beep. Oh, get away. Get away. Okay, safe. Any fossils? Nope. Okay, let's manually dig the rest out. Okay. Now you see there, I gotta put it back and then. This doesn't look good at all, does it? It's a big one. I hate having to double up on these guys, because then I'm gonna get hit here. Well, not much. Alright, that GG'd that. No fossils? No fossils. Come on, at least just break a fossil. Like, I just want to know if this tactic works, because then I'll just start farming Voltorbs like crazy. And then go for mine runs when I have enough of these guys. Alright, I haven't been this way yet, I do not think. Nope, there is a big room with gravel on the outside. I've definitely been there. Oh, here we go. Nice little breaking point. Oh, a chest. Let's put some crap away in here, actually. I'll grab... I don't really need any of that, to be honest. No, I'm fine. Just takes up space. I mean, I should have banked all of these lids and stuff last episode. My bad. Get rid of that. Placing blocks. Go away. I've been here before. Grr, we're starting to walk around in circles, I tell you. I haven't gone this way. No, I have gone that way. That was way back. This way. Here we go. I went through this way. I didn't go this way. This way is new. This is new. Okay. No spider spawners, which is great. I hate me some spider spawners. I hate them so much. Another chest. What do we got? Diamonds? No. If it doesn't have diamonds, I'm really just not even going to touch it, to be honest. I'll take the bread, though. Just because it'll help. Oh, there's lava right above me. Where are the gravel patches at, yo? Any gravel patches on the wall? I'm not ending this episode until we find a fossil, guys. I'm sorry if you guys hate the fossil mining, but it just needs to be done. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Let's get the hammer out. It's hammer time. Oh, you see it? I see it. It's hammer time. Let's go, bitch. Where's your spawner? Here it is. Broken. I'm poisoned, though. That's not cool. Give me some of that XP. Oh, why do you know? Right on a spider spawner. That'll... Oh, I should have put that on the whole thing. That would have wrecked the joint for sure. Alrighty. What do we got? Oh, come on. Just have an exposed fossil. Right there. Sitting there for me to mine. I hear another spider spawner. I don't feel like this is going to be fun. Oh, the coal is such a troll. Thought it was a fossil. Grr. Alright, let's keep going through. Nothing much here at all. I wonder if... I always find them in the middle. I don't find them as such on the sides. Alright. Is it... Yeah, okay, let's try and get through here. Come on, please. Yep, there we go. Alrighty. I hear spider spawners. I hear a lot of them. Oh, I see you. Okay, I should do this. Do it like this. And bing. Get back, eat my potatoes. Oh, snap, I broke in. Oh, that was bad. Bad idea. I have 4 hearts. Did I break their spawner at least? I bet you I didn't, and they're gonna pounce on me. They're gonna pounce on me. Get back, get back, before I get pounced. God, I hate the poison, it's the worst. Poison is the worst. There it is. See it. I'm right above it. Holy smokes! Oh, damn! We are down. Oh, snap. I hate caverns for this main reason. Oh, come on, poison. Go away. No one likes you anyway. I need milk buckets is what I need. Just because I know what you're going to do. It's going to come right from there. Whoa, whoa! Oh. Mother God. Where did you come from, Spinarak? I hate Spinaraks. There's no... I'm not sure, guys. We're probably out of time, but I want to go for one more last dig. One last dig. Alright, this is... Okay, fair enough. Because we missed the episode yesterday, we're gonna make it a little bit longer, okay? We're gonna go a little bit longer. Not too much longer, just a little bit. Oh, this is gonna take a long time to upload. Dat Oznet, though. Dat Oznet. It looks like dying rehealed me as well. Oh, no, I got a heal table just before. Alright. I think we'll call it there, guys. I think we'll call it there. Just because we weren't getting merry places, and we're almost out of TNT, so we'll stock up. I'll try to do some off-screen. I'll try and find a couple pyramids or two that we can use to get more of this this stuff. But yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy the episode and did like the idea of the TNT fossil hunt, let me know what you guys think. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, don't forget to leave a like. Hopefully we can hit that like goal and get another episode up tomorrow. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.